So from Utica, New York, along the rails of the New York Susquehanna and Western, this is Railroading Rambler, and Vetold, this cold day of April 18th, 2024, saying goodbye for now. April 19th, I'm at the Holman City Road crossing in the town of Paris, just a little under 10 miles or so south of Utica. This is also on Paris Hill, and it's tough grade. I haven't videoed here in a while and thought I'd catch him here this morning. Now a few miles farther south at Summit Road in Cassville. Still on Paris Hill, of course. We'll catch him here, heading up Paris Hill en route to Sangerfield. So from Cassville, New York, along the rails of the New York Susquehanna and Western on Paris Hill, this is Railroading Rambler, definitely signing off for now. I've got to get back to the office. I've got to take my sister to pick up her new car. She will not be happy if I'm late. She'll be getting a Volkswagen Atlas. So thanks for watching the video, everyone, and as I often do, let us know, or let me and Vitold know, where you're watching this from. He's always interested to know the reach of our audience. Thanks, and until next time, we'll see you on down the line.